said something moves in the dungeon, but I'm not staying to find out what it is.
Helen Parker says that during the experience, she felt, quote, an intense electrical feeling down the right side of my face and head.
Where's that?